New at 10, thieves targeting APS. The district has tallied up the total cost of stolen property from the last year.
And the number is staggering. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado joins us live from APS headquarters.
Doug and Shelley, as you said, that figure is staggering. Thieves have stolen more than $250,000 in school property, and that's your taxpayer money. According to one school board member, the district thinks most of those thieves are actually employees.
Don't steal from our kids.
Tools used to teach our children are landing in the wrong hands. This is a detailed report of all the property theft at APS schools for the 2012-2013 school year. Laptops, iPads, graphing calculators, televisions swiped by sticky fingers.
We're investing millions of dollars in our technology in our schools, and then you have a few folks who go in and violate that.
Board member Kathy Court says APS police believe some of the items are stolen by students, but most of the thieves are on the district's payroll.
This is mostly in-house. It's either employees or relatives of employees.
According to the report, thieves were mostly after electronics. More than $114,000 worth of computers stolen, more than $63,000 worth of laptops were thrifted, and more than $30,000 worth of iPads gone.
Now, the thefts went beyond glossy electronics like iPads. Here at Albuquerque High School, a group of thieves stole nearly $7,000 worth of baseball equipment. We're talking baseball bats, a pitching machine, even a batting cage.
Thieves even stole the bleachers.
We think people are taking it for the scrap metal.
Court says the board is considering purchasing technology that would keep track of all the district's electronics. Another investment to protect the most important investment, our children's education.
You know, they're using this stuff that we want them to learn. We're investing a lot of money in our children.
And school board member Kathy Court says the district will purchase more security cameras for this coming school year. We're live in Northeast Albuquerque. I'm Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Thieves didn't just go after pricey electronics at one elementary school. One hungry thief stole 41 dinner rolls.